trying to shut the door altogether, but Colorado is attacking here. The side of the net, knocked down in front of the goal, and it stays out. Podeib is trying to get it out front. He does. The wraparound. Skoula shoots, scores. Great effort by the Colorado Avalanche, battling hard in there for possession. And they get the puck out in front of Brodeur and get the goal to tie it.
Well, some good work by Podeib, especially to recover a couple of loose pucks. He and Messier battling. And they get this chance that doesn't go in, but it doesn't stop it. Look at Podeib, 25. And now he will center it. Skoula will get the pass, and he'll wrist it through a maze of players off the left post and in to tie the hockey game. Yell, Messier, Podeib, all had a hand on this goal scored by Skoula. Some good heavy-duty forechecking and puck recovery in the offensive zone by the Avalanche.
Not sure if it hit something in front of the net before it got in, but Skoula on the official scoring.